This is the teddy bear here to play. If you don't come play with us, then we will kill you.
The news today, two murders and a robbery in less than 24 hours. One police officer is killed and others hospitalized. The afternoon of carnage ended with one of the suspects was found dead off of Route 66 of gunshot wounds.